So remember when UFC light heavyweight Ed Herman tore off a piece of his index finger in a construction accident, and then posted an extremely gross picture of it to Instagram? Sure you do. We covered all the nauseating details in this space a couple weeks ago. It was disgusting, the kind of thing you somehow think you want to see right up until you do, at which point you can't understand why you ever thought you'd want to see that. Well, keep that in mind as we tell you this. Herman has now posted a picture of the newly reconstructed finger, and let's just say it does not exactly dial the ick factor all the way down to zero. Seriously, think long and hard about continuing to scroll, because what is seen cannot be unseen. So in addition to looking like something from the torture horror genre films, what we see here is the miracle of modern medicine at work. We assume that by skin graft, Herman actually means his fingers have been sewn together as part of a skin graft. We've also assumed that by crazy painful expletive, he means, oh my god, so insanely painful we don't even want to think about it. According to Herman, now he has to walk around like this for a few weeks, then he'll have another surgery to detach his fingers. After that, guess he goes back to living his life. We can't be the only ones thinking that this new life will be slightly different than the old one. The Blue Corner is MaJunkie's official blog, and is edited by Mike Bone. For more on the UFC's upcoming schedule, visit the UFC Rumors section of the site.